frieze is the most flexible part of the entablature in terms of height and design. You'll often find it's where inscriptions occur in ancient architecture. We use them in the same way today to show signage for businesses and other similar purposes.